few weeks ago. I woke up in a particularly refractive mood. I think because I've been eating calmly so younger into the wee hours of the morning. I came downstairs and I decided to have a banana for breakfast. Just a banana. And I was looking at that banana lying there in front of me when some rays started to come over me. I started lying into the banana, verbally, not physically. I'm not aggressive in that way. I always talk before I hit, and I really throw it off straight, or deeply, you know, calling it shorty and ugly and things like that. Incidentally, something you should know about bananas is that they are very pleasant. Either that, or they have long memories. Anyway, after 5 minutes, I felt I'd said enough, and before it could think of a comeback, I added into groups. So, feeling peace with myself, and in a funny way, I packed my good time and went off to work. And after lunch, my boss comes up to me and totally lies into me, telling me my work output is well below par and that he thinks I'm short and ugly. The latter of which I personally felt was unreasonable. Now, before you ask how the court case is going, let me tell you the kind of negativity and put down was not unusual. Me and my boss, we had issues along the line of Putin and Poroshenko, and I figured today he was just balancing about some lost investors, and also, you know, I have background information on him. Effortless, I was smarting by the end of the day. And the next morning, I woke up with the same feelings of madness. And I start to think that maybe I'm just not a morning person. Again, the banana gets both bellows, and I'm calling out. Anybody in there? Hey, come on out. And again, just after lunch, I get from my boss. Both barrels, almost word for word. This went on 2 weeks. Finally, I figured, Voodoo, you know, that I was caught up in some weird grease, and that I was experiencing everything the banana did, right up until I ate it. So the next day, I was deliberately nice to the banana, calling it sweet, funny, and smart, and most of all purposeful. And I thought, by doing this, maybe I'd get back some sorts of compliments, and in the long run, my life, it will be immeasurably enriched. I get it into work, and all is good. Everything is going real well, and I think I nailed it right up until after lunch, when my boss gave me another turn of abuse and punched me in the mouth. There and then, I hand in my notice, and the joke is on him, because yesterday I won for constructive dismissal.